there was Jack, and Jack had a crew. And from this crew came the rules of all rules. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack boldly declared, "Let there be house." And house music was born. I am, you see, I am the creator, and this is my house. And in my house, there is only house music. But I am not so selfish, because once you enter my house, it then becomes our house and our house music. And you see, no one man owns house, because house music is a universal language spoken and understood by all. You see, house is a feeling that no one can understand, really, unless you're deep into the vibe of house. House is an uncontrollable desire to jack your body. And as I told you before, this is our house and our house music. And every house, you understand, there is a keeper. And in this house, the keeper is Jack. Now some of you might wonder, who is Jack and what is it that Jack does? Jack is the one who gives you the power to jack your body. Jack is the one who gives you the power to do the same. Jack is the one who gives you the key to the wiggly worm. Jack is the one who learns you how to walk your body. Jack is the one that can bring nations and nations of all jackals together under one house. You may be black, you may be white, you may be Jew or Gentile. It don't make a difference in our house. And this is fresh.
Transmission. Transmission.
We'll be right back.
Transmission.
Wrapping up an hour-long mix from Detroit techno innovator Kevin Saunderson. This week on Transmissions, it's Fat Matt here, reminding you to look for the Transmission CD series from Virgin Records Canada in stores now, and to check out the music of Kevin Saunderson, a.k.a. Reese, E-Dancer, The Reese Project, and Tronic House. And look for the new Inner City record this year as well. Thanks for hanging out, and join us again next week after Club X for more Transmissions on the new rock alternative, 89X.
Transmissions, the electronic future.